I thought it would be fun to make a video to just strictly show everything that I've purchased from Fashion Nova. Clothes-wise, I threw a pair of shoes in there that I just thought was cute with some of the outfits. If there is a shoe haul that you would like to see from Fashion Nova, please let me know. I have plenty of shoes to show. I just thought if I add these shoes, I'm going to talk about them forever. This is going to be a very long video. It was best for me to separate the two. I could do a shoe haul with a little bit of jewelry that I bought from Fashion Nova, but this I want to strictly go towards the clothes. So let's get right on to it. Okay, so the first fit is this set that I'm wearing right now. It is this camouflage t-shirt. I'm gonna try to see if I can get on this chair. And it's got the shorts with it, right? So it's a whole set. Very comfortable. I will say right off the bat, it is pretty thin, great to wear in the summertime. And it's, I just love these matching sets because it's so nice to just throw on when you need an outfit, like quick, you know. I matched it, as you can see, with some dad socks, tube socks, and some just Adidas white chunky sneakers. You can use whatever you have. I also feel like these, I don't know why, but I feel like these sets are made to dress up and dress down. You can wear it with heels, you can wear it with sneakers, you know, literally whatever you want. They're just so comfortable. I love to wear them. I wear them to work. I wear them to go to sleep. I wear them to go out. Literally anything that you can wear them with. They are so comfortable. The set is so nice. And I definitely would recommend. I will, as I'm saying that, warn you that the t-shirt is oversized. It already comes oversized. This whole set is a small, which worked out fine for me. But I do want to tell you that the t-shirt already comes like a, it honestly feels like a large when I throw it on. But it's a small, which I like, don't get me wrong. I loved, you know, the oversized set. But the shorts, however, they're a little tight. Just a little. And I wouldn't even say around the tummy area, like around my thighs too. Not bad, but durable. You know what I mean? Like, if I was at a store and I could pick them separately, I probably would get a medium in my shorts just to have that little more leeway, but so they're a little more comfy. But the small is okay. But I'm just letting you guys know. So whatever works for your body, order it that way. I personally would go a size up. I would wear a medium because I don't mind the oversized tee. But with the shorts, I would have loved a medium, but it's fine. Not complaining. Definitely recommend this set. I should. Alright, so moving on to the next one. This is a Notorious B.I.G. t-shirt. Honestly, I can't tell you if it was in the men's or women's section. I shop in both, so it could have been either or. It is, I got it in a large just because I wanted to wear it as a t-shirt dress, as you can see. Love to wear this to bed. I love to wear it to go out. I've honestly been really tempted to crop it and wear it with some like high-waisted jeans, but I've just done that with so many of my t-shirts where I just don't want to lose the dress form. I did pair this, as you can see, I paired this with the clear high heels. You can also pair this with knee-high boots, would be really cute, or sneakers, chunky white sneakers, like literally whatever you want. It would look so cute. I paired them with these shoes right here. They are all clear. They're from Fashion Nova. I got them in a size 6, and what they do is just cross behind the ankle like so. They're so clear, so it's hard to tell. But And then when you wrap them around, you just put them in like normal. So they wear like this basically, right? Really cute. These as well, you can wear with jeans, you can wear with a skirt, you can wear with a t-shirt, you can wear with a dress. So universal. So when I saw these, I had to get them. Like I said in the beginning of this video, if you want to see a shoe haul, I got you, boo. Just let me know, okay? Yes, I did pair this, I think, with two outfits in this video. Definitely would recommend those. But yeah, back to this t-shirt. Okay, that's very thick. The material is, I believe 100% cotton. Yes. And I mean, right away when I get these clothes, not just Fashion Nova, but anything that I order online, I wash right away. So it did not shrink. This is something my boyfriend could wear if he wanted to tomorrow. You know what I mean? It's just so universal, so comfy, so cute, so stylish, and just 100% recommend. I can't think. Yeah, this also, you can layer up some jewelry, some shades, a fanny, a crossbody bag. I believe I put a crossbody bag in this video. Literally however you want, and you just can't go wrong with Biggie, right? Okay. I got this tie-dye dress. So cute. I want to apologize for how many times I say cute in this video, but this dress, I saw it and I was like, oh my god, I have to have that. Tie-dye is very in right now. It is. I'm a 90s baby, so I just don't know if I'd like this from the jump, but you just can't go wrong with these. So when I saw this dress, I was like, oh my gosh, I don't have anything like this in my closet. You could wear these with heels. You could wear this with white chunky sneakers. But again, dress it up, dress it down, totally up to you. These long sleeves are so nice. You know, you can see these colors coming through. The blue, the green, the light green. It almost looks like black, the white. It's just so pretty. I believe I got it in a medium because, I don't know. Online shopping makes me so nervous. And I'd rather it be a little bit bigger than too small, right? This is a bodycon dress. So because of that, I knew right away I wanted to go a little bit bigger. You know, if you're like me and you're tiny, but you've got some curves, some in your body, you know, I would just go a size up just so you're comfortable, but do whatever you want to do, baby. It's just such a cute steal, such a cute steal. So I recommend this as well. Next thing I have is another tie-dye set. Shocker, right? This is in a size medium, I believe. It goes for the pants as well. Yep. It's got a little cuff here. Now, the only thing that I will say about this top is this is a little more crop top than in the photo. Please make sure to just, I would just order a size up, you guys. It's really not a big deal. It's more baggy. Or comfortable. I mean, that's just my opinion. But that's what I thought I was getting with this when I ordered a medium instead of a small. I wanted it to be loose. But, I mean, I'm wondering if I could have even went with a large. I don't know. You know, those are just things that you don't know unless you order both. And I'm not doing that. So, anyway. But the material is so nice. I would see myself wearing this with a pair of jeans. This is the back. It's just very cute. And it doesn't feel cheap at all. I wish you guys could feel this because it feels like a hoodie. Like it's thick. And I just love it. I'll talk about the pants that go with it. So they have this string in the front. They are patterned all the way to the bottom. Very stretchy at the top. I mean, it is thick though, so it's like harder to stretch. I don't know if that makes sense. it's harder to stretch out, so I will cling to your body is what I'm saying. It's not gonna like sit loose, right? So if this is your style, something you're into, again, it's a matching set. So it's like boom, 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 you're out the house. Very easy, very put together, well put together, and you're out the house. You know, that's what I love because I can take so long sometimes on getting ready. So it's very nice when I can just pick a set and be like, top, bottoms, all I gotta worry about is shoes and my jewelry, I'm out the door, right? Again, with these, you can be comfortable around the house. You can style them up. You could probably even wear those clear heels that I was showing you a minute ago. Really cute. Highly recommend. Another set. I got a small. Now, this is a small shirt, okay? I'm going to show you. This is a small. This material is, from the inside, it seems like it's a little see-through, but it's not bad. Very nice material, I will say. It is not as thick as the other one I was showing you, but this, it's still decently thick, so it's nice. This long sleeve is very nice as well. It's got the little cuff at the end, so this wraps around your wrist, very nice. So this runs large. I got a small on this because of that. If you go to look these up, or this, I would see if you can order different sizes to fit your body the best. If not, just order one size up. Either way, this is going to be oversized. It's going to look nice, in my opinion. So, yes, these did run a little bit small, but they're very nice at the bottom. They don't have a cuff, but they do go, so, okay. The top, you can see how wide it is. It's like a skinny jean, right? It gets really small, but that's fine. Paired it with some white sneakers. I got a lot of compliments on it. Sometimes I mix and match. I'll wear this with some black shorts, some denim jeans, call it a day. If I don't want to be too matchy-matchy, it all just depends on you and what you like. Okay, so here is this top that I found. I found this, I think right now it's on sale, if it's still in stock. And I thought it was just such a cute little summer top. Again, it's like a tie-dye. I'm trying to find the best way to show it. Okay, here we go. Kind of like a flannel top. You can roll up the sleeves as I did so. Wear them, you know, down to your wrist. And the back hangs pretty low, which is really nice on the top. And the front, you know, ties up to this little ball on the front. The last time I wore this, I actually tucked in these pieces, so it looked like just a little top. It was actually really cute. Okay, this is a medium. See, there I go, sizing up. I thought this top would be very nice. The only thing I will say about this is I'm not sure if it's in the description or reading in the shirt, so one thing I didn't do, but it's like polyester, or you can hear it when I touch it, right? Do you hear this? That's just the fabric of the shirt. It's like very, I want to say thin. I mean, you can't see through it. It's not like thin like that, but it's thin where, I just don't know. It doesn't feel like everything else that I bought from there, you know? When I saw this online, I guess I just assumed that it would be like a flannel top, a little more thick, a little more material. I mean, it's beautiful, don't get me wrong, but if you're not into this type of fabric, I just wouldn't get it. But it's very cute. I don't have a lot of shirts like this, a lot of tops like this, so at the same time, it's fine. It's not a big deal. So the next thing I got were these camo pants. I've been dying for a pair of camo pants like these. When it was on the site, I saw them and I was like, oh, they look so comfy. They look so cute, so versatile. I can wear them with anything. You know what? Screw it. I'm going to try it. That's exactly how I felt. So I got these in a size medium, not surprising. And You guys, when I tell you, I love these pants. I love these pants. These pants are so nice. They're so comfortable. They're so stretchy. The color, I washed them a couple times already. They have not faded. Knock on wood, right? The top, again, is so nice and loose and stretchy. And then in the back, they've got some pockets. And from the top to the bottom, they're like skinny. Well, a little bit. Not too much, but perfect enough where it's not too wide. It's not too tight on your ankle, which is very nice. There's no cuff, but because of the size, it almost kind of already flatters your ankle. That's kind of weird to say, but if you know, you know. They are just so nice. I'm so happy I went with these. You can literally do anything with a pair of pants like this. So this is my one of my top recommendations from this whole video is, are these right here. I pair them with a nice little black bodysuit. I actually wore this outfit that you're seeing to lunch the other day with my boyfriend. They were just so comfortable, so cute, so casual, and yeah, they're just perfect. Just perfect. I got a lot of looks that day, I will say. This is in an extra small, which your girl's not an extra small, but this top is very loose. You can right away, it gives you this little hole to put your arm in. At the end, it has that little cuff so it's nice and tight around your wrist. So nice, so elegant. I mean, you can even make this so casual. As you can see, I paired it up with a pair of jeans. You can wear it with sneakers, you can wear it with heels, you can wear it with sandals. You decide how you wanna wear it. The last time I wore this was Christmas, actually, I think. Just such a nice top, so pretty. It is thin, very silky, not a little silky, but very thin. As you can see, you can like, I don't know if you can see in here, but yeah, there you go. You see it, you can see the collar on my nail. Yeah, it's very thin. So would definitely wear a strapless bra underneath it, but it's so nice, so comfortable, very elegant. Just such a nice top. I would recommend this to anybody. Any size, anything, just so cute. Can't go wrong with something like that. Okay. So we are coming close to the end of this video. You guys just hang in there with me. Only a couple more things and I'll be all done. So this sweater, let's talk about this for a minute. Very nice, very thick material. I did get this closer to the winter time. I wanted something comfortable, something oversized, something loose, and just very comfy to just wear wherever I wanted to, right? But if I could have chosen an extra small, I would have done it. This sweater is huge. As you can see in my video, it looks nice, it looks pretty, but if I wear it all day, I'm constantly fixing it because it's so big. So size down with this. Size down, but it will still fit you nice and loose, which I loved. The buttons are nice and big and pretty. And you can wear this with jeans. You can wear it with a black, you know, leather skirt. Like, you can just wear this in so many ways. It's so nice. It's got a nice little hoodie. You know, yes, you can see through it. It looks like knitted, but it's so pretty, so soft. And I would definitely recommend this. Online, when I bought this sweater, I think it came in two different colors. I could be wrong. But I bought this sweater. It literally said charcoal. It said charcoal. And I clicked on charcoal. And I ordered charcoal. And I got this. This is not charcoal. This is green. It's green, y'all. And mind you, I don't care. care about little things like that. It's, I wanted the sweater anyway, so it was fine. But right away when I saw it, I'm like, oh my gosh, they must have sent me the wrong one, you know? So I looked at my order, and my order said charcoal. So I was like, what the hell? Okay, they did send me the wrong one. I went, but before I did anything, I went back to the item, and I went down to the reviews. And you guys, this is why you guys always have to check the reviews. I'm usually pretty good at them, like I said in the beginning of this video. But I slipped up, and I didn't check. A lot of people right away were commenting how the color was wrong. Now, would that have changed my mind while purchasing it? Maybe. So, am I mad about it? No, because I still like it. I don't have any color sweaters like this, so it's fine. But if it would have been a gray, like charcoal color, I probably would have loved it even more. But it's okay. It is what it is. It's still beautiful. It's still so nice. It's pretty heavy, and if I could, I wouldn't give it back. I'd still keep it. So, to this baby, I got a blazer, y'all. So, blazers are very in right now. They're very trendy, very chic, very nice. I would definitely recommend this blazer. It does not have any buttons to close it. I will say that right away. And the pockets in the front do not go in. They're just like designed to show a pocket, which low-key is a little annoying for me just because I love them so much. But that's just me personally, you know. The sides do ruffle in, so they're not all the way down to your wrist, which is okay. Again, it's just a nice little different style in my closet. The shoulders, however, are padded right here. So it gives it that little nice edge that's really in right now. And you can wear this with literally anything. I wore this with those jeans, as you can see, but I probably, instead of the black bodysuit, I probably would have worn like a white or a beige or a cream or a tan or a brown or even a yellow or any color just to make this blazer pop a little bit more. For the sake of this video and how many outfit changes I made, I just kept that bodysuit on. So this I got in a size small. I did want it to be oversized, but I saw in the comments that a small was already oversized. Or when I say comments, I mean reviews. Read those reviews, y'all, because they really do help. As you can see, this does fit me nicely. A medium would have been fine. I just feel like this size just fit really nice, so I wasn't complaining about it. The quality of the material is also very nice. It just looks so cute, and you just can't go wrong with a blazer, a black blazer. It goes with anything. So very happy with the purchase. Very happy. Let's get into this last piece. So I saw this online and I just absolutely loved the color. I got this in a size small. It comes with a nice hoodie, some nice little strings in the front. Material is great. And this set just looks so cute. The long sleeve has got the nice little cuff at the end, as you can see. The inside is very, very soft. It does not feel like the outside, so it's very nice. And obviously it goes with the sets of the bottoms. These are so stretchy. Very nice. Pockets in the front, very nice little pocket in the back. But as you can see, I have a little bit of material popping out. I don't know if I should have done that or not, but I have worn these a couple times to work, to bed, out in the day, on walks. I mean, it's just so nice, so thick. The bottoms do go down to like skinny legs as cuff around your ankle. You guys, look at these. I'm sure they have a bunch of colors. You cannot go wrong with these. I actually want to buy another set in that tan beige color. I think the prices for each were, you know, these sets, they tend to be around $20 a piece, like for the hoodie, and then another $20 for the pants. So, I mean, it's not bad for a set, but it really just depends on how you like to spend your money. So, all of these things on here I would recommend. I try my best to help you guys and share with you, you know, the sizes, how things fit. You know, I just advise you to go read those reviews, order things on how if best will best fit your body, and girl, just rock it. I catch myself wearing these things a lot just because they're so comfy. You know, the price isn't that bad and the quality is very nice. So I would have told you guys straight up if there was things, and I feel like I did tell you what was good or what hung on the other side, you know. Please let me know if you want another video on shoes and jewelry. As I'm speaking of that, I have bought my boyfriend a bunch of clothes from Fashion Nova as well that I would love to share with y'all. Let me know if you want that video. I really like the clothes that I bought for him too. So if that's something you guys want to see, please let me know. I will make sure to deliver that. And thanks for hanging out with me. Thanks for listening to me blabber on. I'm new to this. I'm still learning. My backdrop is literally my bedroom. It's looking a mess right now, so I apologize. But if this is something that you guys like, this is something that you guys want me to do, I will stay on top of it. I will get better. And just thanks for being here, because I had a lot of fun showing you guys those things that I have in my closet. If there's something that you liked, you may have questions on, let me know. If there's something that you end up buying, let me know, because I want to know that you loved it and you like it or you don't like it, or literally tell me anything. Okay, guys, I'm just going to stop because I'm just rambling at this point. Love y'all so much. Besos. And till the next time, right? Bye.